can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.